combination 2C, so adding final cross, moving towards my right. So we're going to start from the top, jab to the left, throw my rubber cut right, throw my hook left, throw my straight, throw my cross, and then circle. Again, from the top, I can layer on each punch individually as well. Jab, left, so I'm ready. Rubber cut, right, tent, knee hook, left, straight, the top, jab, up, straight, set, jab, upper, hook, straight, set, jab, left, gallop into right, after my rubber cut, knee hook, set up my feet, throw, straight, set. That's all combination two. Take some video on it and see how it looks. You can layer it on again as you please, with as much time in between punches as you want or don't want. Enjoy.